It's just a test of the fire alarm system. It's a good idea to test it before it is actually needed, right?
Yeah.